What can the next Welsh Government do to ensure a fair income for Welsh farmers?
One key issue, from my perspective and from the perspective of my party, is that our membership of the European Union is preserved and developed, because it's currently under threat.
Mae angen sicrhau wedyn, wrth gwrs, bod gwerth yn cael ei ychwanegu i'r cynnyrch yma yng Nghymru. Mae yna lawer ormod o laeth, er enghraifft, yn mynd dros y ffin i gael ei brosesu, ac yn dod nôl fel cynnyrch sydd, wrth gwrs, ar swyddi a'r elw ychwanegol yna yn aros dros y ffin. Mae rhaid felly datblygu capacity prosesu cryfach yng Nghymru.
We'll have a code of practice for supermarkets for a fair deal for our dairy farmers. I would also promote the post of the junior post for agriculture and food to a ministerial post, because we believe that the minister needs to be sat around the cabinet table to get a fair deal for farmers.
We know that our membership of Europe as well is particularly important, not only through the basic payments, but also through the Common Agricultural Policy's Rural Development Programme. And the Rural Development Programme allows us to make strategic investments in farm businesses to help them become more resilient and profitable, and to help them increase employment in rural areas, because we know that farming is the backbone of our rural communities.